Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Rajneesh Duggal, handsome loser of Bollywood. He is definitely one of the most good-looking models of India, Rajneesh Duggal. Who can ignore the winner of Grasim Mr. India title in 2003 and a runner-up in Mr. International? He is also the winner of Kingfisher Model of the Year 2005. He did step into the world of acting in Bollywood, but did not find the same success as a model. Let's know more about him. Rajneesh Duggal was born on 19th November 1979 in Delhi. He completed his graduation BBA from APJ School of Management, New Delhi. He started his career as a model by winning the prestigious title of Grasim Mr. India 2003. He was seen in many commercials and ad campaigns of top brands. He was one of the most popular models on the ramp. He was also loved in the album of Bombay Vikings in the song Chhod Do Aanchal Zamana Kya Kahega. As an actor dressed in the retro look, being a top model gave him a chance to step into acting. He made his acting debut with Vikram Bhatt's 2008 horror thriller film titled 1920. He was again seen in Vikram Bhatt's horror thriller film Phhir in 2011. In 2012, he was seen in Vikram Bhatt's supernatural thriller Dangerous Ishq co-starring Karishma Kapoor. And then in 2014, he was seen in Rajshri Productions' Samrat Co. and more films like Creature 3D, Direct Ishq, Murder 4, Ek Paheli Leela, and some more. He was appreciated. But did not see stardom in Bollywood. In 2014, he won the reality show Khatron Ke Khiladi Season 5. Let's take a look into his personal life. He married jewelry designer Pallavi Duggal, and from their marriage they have a daughter named Tia. He loves his wife and considers her to be his greatest critic and friend. She completes him. Bollywood might not be his place of fame, but he definitely is still on the field playing his game. He is a part of the biggest limited television series ever on television, Aarambh, by the writer of Bahubali, being directed by Goldie Behel and produced by Rose Audio Visuals. Bollywood did not give him superstar status, but Rajneesh Duggal has established himself as a popular personality of the entertainment world. He will definitely stand tall. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.